back and send me information on that.
Fantastic. So nice, Jay.
Thank you. I live here all day, so the whole time. So,
yeah. Adam, here they
two shows, 7 and 11.
Ourselves as a key player and a key employer in the Wilmington market. So just to give you some stats, we have today about 50 employees right here in Wilmington. By the end of this year, so by the end of 2018, we'll have about 75 employees in Wilmington, and we are expecting by the end of 2019 to have more than 100 employees in Wilmington. So we're excited about that growth for our company, and we're excited to help build the community in Wilmington. Question, but we have some really good answers. So first of all, this is just a really great place to be. The community is great. We feel like the lifestyle here is going to help us attract the talent we need as this company grows in Wilmington. Second of all, I mentioned before that we're half owned by Live Oak, so it's great to be in the same city where our great partner Live Oak Bank is. We're proud to be part of the emerging financial technology scene that's growing up here in Wilmington. And we have access to UNCW, and we have access to the Greater Carolina University system, which really is going to be a talent pipeline for Aperture as we grow.
And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah!